All three injured officers were taken to Stroger Hospital for treatment, and Officer BRACHO was taken for surgery. Due to the keen attention to duty and tactical response, Officer BRACHO, CANTORE, HERRERA, and LUGUNAS removed a dangerous offender from the streets. The superintendent's honorable mention is presented in recognition of this exemplary